Doncaster's hopes of repeating their third round upset against Queen's Park Rangers virtually disappeared when Graham Sharp flicked the ball on for Trevor Stephen to score with a header. He also had a hand in Everton's second goal, putting his foot on the ball for near namesake Gary Stevens to score with a fierce drive.